if I keep looking like to the right because I'm looking at myself in the mirror. So I'm gonna be doing this just for me, dyeing my eyebrows, because as y'all see, I have none and I'm hurting. So I'm gonna try this today. Hopefully it'll work out. So in this box, it comes with, and it also comes with a color base. You get this brush, which is probably for like mustaches, so I'm not gonna use it for my eyebrows because honestly it's too big. I'm gonna be using this e.l.f. eyebrow duo brush. So it has a spoolie and it has a flat brush. I don't know what it's called. It's a flat brush, I'm gonna use this to get it right. It comes with some gloves and then the instructions and then this little tray. I don't know if y'all can see this. It's like a tray and then it has these, I guess it tells you where to put the lines at. There you go. Yeah, so it has that on there. So I'm gonna get this set up and I'll be back. Okay, so I'm gonna read the instructions, just like the important ones that I need to know. I watched a couple videos about this. Sorry, I took my glasses off because I can't do my eyebrows and mess with my glasses, but I got a mirror. So you guys see me looking down like this. It is because I'm blind. And to see the optometrist, I think that's how you pronounce it, because of the COVID-19. And shout out to everybody who's staying home and, you know, listening to the government, because I'm ready for this to end. I'm tired of it. So it says squeeze a line from color base tube into mixing tray on one side of the raised line. Squeeze an equal amount of color developer into the mixing tray on the other side of the raised line. So I'm gonna do that. Uh-oh. I also forgot to say happy Easter to everyone. It is Easter. Everybody's at home. Some people did like a drive-in church, I seen. So I'm gonna go ahead and add a line. Probably don't need that much because it's just eyebrows. Add a line of the color developer. And then I'm gonna add a line of color. I'm just gonna do equal since I don't know if you can see that. Since I did a long line, which you probably don't need because on the videos that I watched, they had like a lot left over, so I probably could have did a lot less, but. And on the paper it says it's good for usually three, but that's, you know, mustache, beard. But you can get four or five for small areas, or one complete area for full mustache or beard. So I'm guessing you can get about, I think you can get more than four or five uses if you use a little bit. It says for best results, mix product with the plastic end of brush until fully blended. Do not mix with the bristle end, as unmixed product may get stuck into the bristles. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix this. It doesn't have a smell. So, I mean, it does have a smell like when you get close to it, but I can't smell it like right here. It's right here, my own face. So I'm gonna mix it. Ignore my ratchet nails. And I pray that I'm not allergic to this. I mean, we're in quarantine anyways, so if I did have an allergic reaction to it, which I doubt I will because I'm not really allergic to anything but pollen. Pollen kills me. Sorry if y'all hear anything in the background. Oh shoot, I gotta get my glasses on the end of that brush. This is so dirty. All right, so I got the my eyebrows to kind of a shape that I want. I'm so nervous, like, I hope I did this right. So I'm gonna dip my brush into into this. Wipe some off. And how about a huge pimple? Okay. Maybe this is too light. I'm sorry, my mom and my aunt are wilding. I can hear them. They are seriously funny as heck. I don't see nothing. I got this in a medium brown. Hey, what time is it? What time is it? Yeah. Okay. Ooh, it's burning. Good. So I'm just doing like how I would normally do my eyebrow. Hope you guys can see this. I wonder if this is gonna work since I don't have much eyebrow. Oh my god, this is burning. Oh no. And I need them to be like, oh, I don't know, I'm gonna do what I would do. Alright, so I'm gonna look at this phone. This is so like. It's so weird because you don't see anything. Oh my god, my eyebrow is burning. I hope it doesn't have to be like a certain, you know, like if you do like a stroke the brush like a certain way, because I'm gonna be so scared. So it says on here to wait only 5 minutes or less to prevent color from going too dark. So I'm probably gonna do 10 minutes and then check back and see how it looks. And then I will judge based on that. Okay, see this one is getting darker a little bit already, so that's good. Maybe this is just really strong. I'll make sure I put this on my whole eyebrow. Because your girl be struggling and I don't be wanting to do my eyebrows every day, so. It's like, I hope it works. If not, I might consider getting microblading once this COVID-19 is over with. Y'all, I'm so ready for this to end. Click the poll and select whether you're at home or you're an essential worker. Let me know. By doing the poll right there in the corner. And thank you to the essential workers. Oh my god. See, it's like forming. Like, yeah. Okay. This is doing something. Alright. Let me get this little corner because I don't want to be looking great. I don't think it dyes your skin though, that's the thing. Because I don't have full eyebrows. So I'm like nervous. it. And I will let you guys see how it looks after 10 minutes. So far, so good. Hope I don't break out. Oh my God. Look at it. I'm gonna do like a side by side and look at how it looks now. And it hasn't been, I don't think it's been 5 minutes. And before I even put anything, that's a big difference already. Wow. Yes. Okay, it looks good. Wait, let me just add this little piece here. And let's say it doesn't work, I'm just gonna do it again. So I'm gonna wash this out and wash this and this while I'm waiting for this extra. All right, y'all, it has been 15 minutes and this is how I'm looking. Before I wipe it off, this is why I don't have like a reaction because the wipes. I'm not really too, or like sensitive to them. It's just like, oh my God. Let me zoom in first. Oh my God, this did like nothing. What? What? I mean, yeah, it did tint me. Looks better than normal. I'll be looking like bald. Look, I have zero hair. Look, I have hair. But it looks tinted. That's it. So probably in a few, I don't know what this is, I have to read it, but whenever that deadline is up, I'm gonna dye this again. Because it is not as dark as I would like it to be. But I did use medium brown, so it could be why I was like nervous to get the dark brown. Because, so let me read this and see when I can dye them again. Just rinse them off with warm water, but I'm not about to do all that. This is good enough because there's nothing else on there. But it's yeah, see, my eyebrow burns, so I'm gonna have to wash it. But just warm water. I thought, let me do that. See, like, I just feel like it's more noticeable, but it's like not. Oh, okay. I want them to be darker, so I'm gonna do it again with the same color. I just can't find. It's crazy because right here, do not use an eyebrow or eyelashes. I'm sure it's not that serious. It's, I don't know. My brows are burning, y'all. I ain't doing this no more. Y'all, you did not see. If you know how long you should wait between doing this, let me know. Comment down below. I'm fine with this. This is good. I can always do my eyebrows. I'm not gonna make myself look crazy. It just look more prominent, which is what I was going for. I don't wanna look bald faced. Thank you for tuning in for another video. Comment down below what you guys are doing during this quarantine. I live in Florida, so we have a stay-at-home order in place until the end of the month, but it may be until May due to President Trump. So comment down below what you guys are doing with your kids and what you are doing by yourself. I actually have started working out more and keeping track of my dieting. So yeah, stay tuned for that also.